right, so it's a Vibro Champ and the blue pedal from Brian, and it's a Les Paul with really corroded strings.